Hi, my name is Al Katerinsky, and I teach in the Department of Management Science and Systems. The human link in the chain is the weakest link because people will click on anything. Reusing passwords and even reusing logins is pretty much a sure way to get yourself hacked. The more secure your item is, sometimes the more difficult it is to get to. And that's not just for the criminals, but for you as well. So if you can get any advantage at all, a VPN, a password manager, anything like that, use it. The biggest security threat to students and faculty and employees and staff is phishing attacks. A well-crafted phishing attack will get past about 50% of alerted security professionals. That means you're looking for it anyway, it comes in, and a really good phishing attack will get by you. Take an extra second. Don't be in a hurry, okay? Because it doesn't matter how smart you are if you're not paying attention.